You have to obtain a court date as a mandatory court date. Okay, 50 miles per hour over the speed limit. 30 miles per hour over the speed limit is a mandatory court date. 50 is an enhancement.
A 16-year-old got caught going double the speed limit on US 41 in Fort Myers. He was doing 106 in a 40. Tonight, ABC 7's Sarah Mankiewicz is giving you more on how this could have ended a lot worse.
Latine, Florida here on US 41 going more than double the speed limit. Sometimes it can be hard going 40 during the day with traffic. Going over 100 here could have killed someone.
Fatality, easily. All day, there's crosswalks everywhere.
Drivers like Gavin McLean and Thomas Murphy tell me they can't believe a 16-year-old would go so fast down US 41.
106 miles an hour, that's crazy. You should not be driving that fast, especially at 16 years old. We need to do better.
His joyride didn't last long.
I'm issuing you two citations today.
The Fort Myers Police Department watched him speed past, heard their radar go off, and pulled him over near Grace Avenue.
That's really unsafe considering that there's a high school right there, another one right there, and a lot of elementary schools. It's really unsafe and dumb. Don't go that fast.
The 16-year-old immediately pulled over, where the officer gave him citations for speeding over 50 miles an hour and careless driving.
You're operating a motor vehicle in a careless manner, okay, with due regard to other traffic and other people.
Then the officer called his parents.
Listen, I'm just glad that we're having this conversation instead of my normal conversations, where unfortunately I have to tell people that their kids are dead.
The officer wanted to make sure the boy's parents knew what kind of danger he created for himself and others. It may mean more trouble for the teen at home, but FMP says at least he's going home.
We do make those calls far too often, you know, notifying parents and loved ones that, you know, their loved one is on the roadway.
Other drivers have a message to the family.
Parents need to do better. That kid needs to do better because you're going to kill someone.
Since the teen was going 30 over the speed limit, he has a mandatory court hearing. In Fort Myers, Sarah Mankiewicz, ABC 7.